Hi, Dr. Theo here. Today's workout is our front squat 5x5. So that means we're going to do 5 front squats, we're going to rest for 2 minutes, and we're going to repeat that a total of 5 times. Now, our options for today, if we're not using a weight, we're going to use the broomstick handle. Starting position, feet shoulder width apart. Hold your stick as if you are holding the handlebars of a bicycle. Bring that up into the front rack. Nice tall elbows, and then we're ready to squat. Once we're in this position, squat down, keeping nice and tall, as deep as is comfortable, and then rising back up. Now, if that depth isn't suitable for you, find yourself a bench or a chair or a stool, set yourself up, same position in front of that, come down, reach until you get to your base, and then rise back up. Now, if you're ready to add some weight, then our options here could be something like a kettlebell. To use that kettlebell, thumbs through the middle, hold it upside down on your chest, same starting position, and come down. Or if you have a hand weight, like a dumbbell, then you can hold that dumbbell underneath from the upright position and go through and do your front squat. Or you can hold it sideways. One hand under each head, come down and back up. All right. So now you've got your equipment ready, let's do our workout. Up into the front rack, let's do 5 squats. That's 3. And last one. Great. All right, pause the video here, give yourself 2 minutes rest, and then we'll get ready for the second round. Okay, let's do our second set of front squats. Front rack position, nice tall elbows. Let's go down. For 1. That's 2. 3. 4. And 5. Excellent. Okay. Again, pause the video here, allow yourself 2 minutes rest to recover, and then I'll see you soon for round 3. Okay. Let's move on to round 3. And go. And 5. Excellent. Okay. Pause here. I'll see you back in 2 minutes. Good. All right. Round 4. And last one. Great work. All right. Again, pause the video here, have a rest for 2 minutes, and then we'll go again for the last round. Okay, last round of 5 front squats. Let's finish off nice and strong. And go. And last one. Good. Well done. Excellent. You've just done your front squat 5x5 workout. Well done.